Right, let's try this again, eh? I was so close. Just, if I had a couple of more cards in my hand, I reckon Slifer would have done it. So he's got a lot of defense cards. His cards don't rely on attack. Going for it. Didn't have a... Oh, he's got one. Brilliant. Right, hopefully that doesn't bite me in the ass. I should have summoned first. Oh yeah! I like how we're on the blimp. I don't think he has it. Oh, just do it. You're annoying me now. Oh, come on. Oh, sorry. I was gonna say, can I skip it so I don't have to keep seeing it? Oh shit. Isn't this card banned? This card, target one monster opponent. Of course, drawing your third stamp was after destroy that monster. This card cannot be destroyed by battle while this target. Oh, well, fuck you. Get him done, Magician Girl. Could really use a monster. Christ, I just... Oh, no! This has been a really good, you know, duel because I got the upper hand. Oh, shit. It's... I don't know if it's called anything. It's like the upper hand downside. You're just destroying all these monsters and you have all these moments to attack with their life points and you ain't got a card. Seems to happen more often than, you know, anything. It just knows. I think I could have won the duel by now. That'd be right. And watch, I'll get a level 4. That'd be right. Oh, all jokes on you. scared. Oh. Come on. See, now his field's loading up again. I think I may have just done it. Can I... Done. Oh, I should have picked the face down card. Oh, you're bone now. So how... Where's that zero attack? This card... The monster's normal... Ah, if it's normal summoned. Oh, I was going to say, what a kind of battle! It's the soul exchange. Christ, I'm just not getting any luck. I think I'm okay because I got rid of one of the letters. Oh, thank you. Am I just cursed? I swear to God. Oh, for Christ's sake, come on! Thank you! Oh, it's a level 5! Oh no, it's a 4. You see? Force of habit. Oh, finally! Bloody hell! Oh, pfft. What did that do? Oh, can't be act. Yeah, because a slifer couldn't work. Ah, jog on. Put him in attack mode, I dare ya. Chicken. Oh, yeah, now I'll start getting him. Right, let's finish this. God, this has been really painful. I'm not having any bloody games with you. Oh. Dang it, I shouldn't have wasted that. Let's bait him. Oh, he knows. Come on. What are you, chicken? Burp, burp. Not good. Can I use that? Doesn't say. Ah! That's what you get. Bakura, you okay? I hope not. I hope he falls off the blimp. Hey, where am I? You're with your friends now, Bakura. Just push, push, just push, push. I'm glad Bakura's okay. The Millennium Ring is a lot like my puzzle. It holds an ancient spirit that depends on someone else so it can exist. And even though the spirit of the ring is evil and controls Bakura against his will, it seems to still need Bakura in order to survive. But there's one major difference between Bakura and I. What's that? The spirit inside my item is my friend, and you and I are always there to support each other, no matter what comes our way. You were there to help me when my grandfather was in trouble, and now I'm here to help you rescue the world from evil. I promise that together we'll figure out the secrets of your ancient past and how to unlock your hidden powers before Marik can take them. Because your destiny is mine too, and we're gonna win. That's right. Oh, just get on with it. Oh, can I have all the other pieces? The Awakening of Evil. Oh, this is going to be a good one. While everyone waited for the next duel to begin, Yugi returned to his room to rest. He was suddenly surprised by a man in robes who also wore a turban. His name was Shadi, and he explained that he had come to provide Yugi guidance for the challenges that lay ahead. I am the guardian of the seven millennium items. I am here because I sense disturbance in the mystic alignment once again. Ooh. All seven items are on board this vessel, as well as the three Egyptian god cards, which means all of the objects capable of saving and destroying the world are right here. Really? The Earth's safety rests with you, Yugi. Heed my words. If the wrong individuals were to gain the control of the Millennium items or one of the Egyptian god cards, the results could be catastrophic. It nearly happened once before when Pegasus created Duel Monsters. It did? But how? It all began with... Oh, sorry. I know the story. I wish they did voiceovers. Ew. I always like Rocket Warrior. Oh no. So There it is. What the hell? I thought it was going to be destroyed by battle. During mine. Oh, fuck, I read it wrong. Hey, this mighty lizard man can swing his sword so fast. You do, do, do. That's a good card. I want it. How much attack? Oh shit. Kinda shocked he didn't have a mirror force or anything. See, knowing he's just had that card, he's probably got so many more of them. And then he can use them to just tribute summon. There we go. Oh, now he's going to bring another one. Oh, no! Oh, this is going to hurt.
Oh, shit.
No! Give me a fucking card! Do you reckon it would work against Wing Dragon around? Or would it just be worth it just trying to attack him? There we go. No, not reply. Yeah, I can feel the feel too. I want to take that. I need to fill up my hand. Oh, it's send one. Crap. Must send. Oh. Too risky. Because he might. Oh. No, too risky. He might bring it out. Let's get rid of that trap. How much defense has he got? Give it to you. Oh, that was lucky. Ah. Oh yeah, get out of here. Yeah, what you got now? Nothing! Oh! You're right there? Oh, great. Oh, no. I'll get fucked. This has been a really intense duel. It's back and forth. Oh no. Oh, that'd be right. this is where I get my ass, you know, ripped open. Because I got nothing. Oh, now you're running. Oh, shit. So that's so irritating because it's like, so you just keep pressing it, and I did that by mistake. Ooh. That'll do nicely. Oh, I should have waited. I could have got a time wizard. Alrighty, we're getting there. Why have you got that in your deck? Oh, man, that was tedious. Early on, deck contained a copy of this Anger of the Gods, so lightning struck. Oh, yeah, how come they didn't struck in the middle of the duel? Howdy on! You failed! Thanks to that lightning bolt. You fools! Ah! So I'm burning for you again. Oh, cool. Got that sweet card. Oh, finally can split.